torn into pieces. I was seeking what could bring me back to life, and I swore there were voices.